My name is Sarah Borland. I'm the Director of Business and Community Development with BMI Federal Credit Union.
Well, BMI has done a wonderful job in supporting the Fallen 15 and the Honors Celebrate and Inspire initiative. Can you give me a little bit of background about BMI and why it's so important to be socially responsible in this day and age?
Sure. So BMI Federal Credit Union was actually started in 1936. We were started by the employees of the Battelle Memorial Institute, which is based here in Columbus, Ohio, right downtown. And, credit unions were started to help the other people within the organization who were struggling financially. It's how employees helped their fellow employees when they needed support and they weren't getting it from some of the big banks. So, credit unions are founded on, we're a not-for-profit organization, so we're based in that whole principle of giving back to other people. And our credit union is now the third largest in Central Ohio. We have over 33,000 members. And we are roughly $440 million in assets. So just to give you an idea of our background. We serve everyone who lives, works, worships, and attends school in Franklin and the seven surrounding counties. And we are excited at the opportunity to, again, support the Fallen 15 and this Fallen 15 Scholarship Fund that we started partnering with you on 4 years ago.
So this year, how much was raised and what is the aggregate amount that has been donated to the Fall of 15 and, the impact of the lives that BMI has had on those who have received the scholarships is, there's no words to describe and we're very thankful. But what is the actual amount that we're at?
This year, I'm excited to announce that we raised $33,350. And that brings the four-year grand total to over $127,000. So we're very excited about what we've been able to contribute. And I do want to also mention, BMI loves supporting, again, the Fallen 15. And we do that in a few ways with this golf outing. We contribute all of the funds that are raised with this outing. So all of the donations that are given for the whole sponsors, all of the players' money, all of that goes directly to the Fallen 15 Scholarship Fund. And then in addition to that, BMI Federal Credit Union actually matches those funds.
Right.
So, we are passionate about supporting the Fallen 15 Scholarship Fund and the Fallen 15 in general. They've become a very prominent partner of ours. And we have a lot of ties, having been founded by Battelle Memorial Institute, who has strong ties with military funding and things like that, to continue to partner with military organizations and support. And when we met the Fallen 15 founders 4 years ago and heard their mission to honor, inspire, and celebrate, we were blown away at what they wanted to accomplish, and we wanted to support them any way we could.
Now, you have some personal ties to the military along with a lot of your colleagues. How important is it to you to give back to community but also celebrate the ethos of honor, celebrate, and inspire, remembering our fallen warriors, but also remembering that their loved ones are left behind and we have to keep them in our thoughts and prayers, but also support them. Again, I can't stress enough how BMI is a great organization and they lead by example. Very patriotic organization. We can do what we do without the assistance of yourself and your colleagues, the volunteers. And like the Fallen 15 and the Honor, Celebrate, Inspire is 100% volunteer effort. Mm-hmm. All monies, contributions go to supporting that effort. Mm-hmm. But, tell me, from your heart, Honor, Celebrate, and Inspire, words, what do they mean to you?
Well, to me, I think that it's been so important to me personally to be able to be a part of the Fallen 15 family and to be able to help out, not just with the BMI Golf Outing event, but also being able to be involved in the in giving the scholarships, be involved in your memorial gala that you do, and contribute in ways personally by doing what I can to participate in it and to contribute anything I can do to help make the events run smoothly. Personally giving my time to go to those type of things and to help out at the races and things like that. It just, knowing how hard you all work voluntarily to make the veterans' lives better and the families of those fallen soldiers better, and to just give them something, give back, just makes me want to help as much as I can. And it's really given me a sense of purpose and giving me a good sense of what it means to give back to the country. I did not serve. I have family that did. And, I think that everything, it means everything to give back to those people and to recognize all of their sacrifices.
Finally, there's an old saying in the Army, for every person on the front line, there's 12 in the rear supporting them. I would be remiss if we didn't take this opportunity to recognize some of the other folks that contributed to this wonderful event, to include members of the executive leadership here, such as the president, the CEO, so on and so forth.
Sure. Yeah, I completely agree. Our president and CEO, Bill Allender, is a big reason why we're able to do events like this. He is so supportive of the Fallen 15 and so passionate about making sure that I have all of his support to make sure these events happen and that they have all of the funding and backing that BMI Federal Credit Union is able to give. And then obviously the rest of our executive team, Ray Porter, our VP of Finance and CFO, and Mike Clark, who is our VP of Operations. That's our executive team, and without them, we could not do what we do to support the Fallen 15. And I'm very thankful that I have their backing and support to be able to continue on supporting the mission.
And some of our other community partners for the golf event, we've seen the great silent auction, a lot of raffled items. You like to briefly mention that?
Sure, yeah, absolutely. We've got so many sponsors and supporters that donated for not just the raffle, but also were, sponsors for the event. Some that I can think of, Kegler, Brown Hill, and Ritter as a sponsor, Title First Agency, Thai Ginger, Asian Bistro. We even have neighborhood restaurants who are pitching in to help support the organization, and they love that they can do that, and they once they hear about what you guys are all about, they want to be a part of it. And then, a lot of our employer groups, because that's what started us, was supporting employers, White Castle, DSW, Battelle. I mean, all of those groups come together and support our mission to support yours. So, I am obviously very grateful for all of their support as well. And there's too many to name. There's so many of our groups and partners and community partners that come and support us. So,
well, on behalf of the Fallen 15, thank you and thank those partners. I know there's many to mention, but in due time, we'll get around and do the proper thing and thank them formally for their contributions and support. Again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you to you, your husband, the rest of the team for giving
so
much.